Just hours after the parents of Australian brothers Callum and Jake Robinson began their heart-wrenching journey to Mexico, authorities there made a devastating discovery. Human remains found on coastal cliffs near where they and their American mate went missing. And this afternoon, the horror deepened as yet another body was found.
An isolated area of Mexican coast overrun by heavily armed authorities. Bodies found where Perth brothers Callum and Jake Robinson and their American friend Jack Carter Road were camping.
I feel angry, fed up and sad at the same time that you can't have these beautiful places anymore because you don't feel safe.
The devastating discovery hours after Callum and Jake's parents began a long, agonising trip. They left their Perth home last night, bound for Mexico. The bodies were found decomposed near La Bacana in the Santo Tomas region. It's an area plagued by cartel violence. Testing is underway to confirm the identities. The site, not far from a burnt car and abandoned tents, believed to be the trio's. It's south of Rosarito, where the brothers booked an Airbnb for Sunday, but never arrived. On that same day, a surfer believes he saw the group in good spirits outside the shop.
Come out. And asking for make a change, I think it was like $100 or something like that. They say are pretty nice people. Absolutely. Very respectful.
The brothers were on what family describes as the trip of a lifetime. Ahead of starting a new job at a Victorian hospital, Jake was visiting Callum. He plays professional lacrosse in the US. His college team affectionately know him as the Big Koala, a friendly giant. In a statement recalling how he led them to victory on the field and describing him as an inspiration.
The Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade says it's in regular contact with the Robinson family to provide support, while the Australian Embassy in Mexico is working closely with authorities on the ground and the Australian Federal Police.
A woman and two men are in custody over the disappearance. They were all found with drugs. The woman also had one of the men's phones.
This is obviously still a developing story, but a deeply distressing one.
Local media reports a fourth body was also found, believed to be older remains of a ranch owner missing for several weeks. Mexican surfers, strangers to the brothers, are now planning a paddle out in their honour. Stephen Thomas for 10 News First.